If you are in a car accident and the other driver is at fault, you should submit a property damage claim to the other driver's car insurance, who will pay for your car damage as well as for a rental while your car is being repaired. This coverage will also pay for other items that may have been damaged, like eyeglasses or car seats. If it's disputed about who is at fault, then you may have to go through your own insurance policy under the collision coverage, assuming you carry that coverage on your car. If you have to go through your own insurance company, you will also have to pay your deductible, and you may or may not have rental coverage, depending on the type of coverage you purchased. Any personal injury attorney should also help you with any property damage claims as part of handling your personal injury claim.